Meanwhile, Armed Forces Chief General Tan Sri Zulkifli Mohamed Zain says there's no letting up in terms of border security despite the festive season. He says Op Sangha, led by the Eastern Sabah Security Command, has been beefed up to ensure the safety of the people. Tan Sri Zulkifli was speaking to the press after attending the Warriors Day celebration at the Merdeka Square.
Di laut kita ada naikkan sedikit. LDM telah menghantar lebih banyak aset kepada bersama Op Sangha.
Inspector General of Police Tan Sri Khalid Abu Bakar, who was also present during the press conference, meanwhile denies allegations that the incursion was made worse by the police and military, who were accused of being too soft on the militants because they tried to negotiate with them before launching a full-scale attack.
Itu adalah pendekatan kita, memang cara kita, culture kita dalam menyelesaikan masalah. Cuba lihat balik apa yang berlaku, tragedi di Sao, tragedi di Memali. Semuanya akan bermula dengan perundingan dan perbincangan. Kita tidak mahu lebih banyak pertumpahan darah, merosakkan harta benda. Jadi pendekatan kita adalah pendekatan berunding dahulu. Jika perundingan gagal, barulah kita mengambil tindakan.
He adds the investigation to uncover the true masterminds of the February incursion is still ongoing and promised that they will be brought to justice.